Doctor, what seems to be the problem? Holy moly! What happened here?
This guy rode his bike up my ass!
Well, this guy walked right out in front of me!
Into a crosswalk?
A crosswalk that is in the middle of a 50K!
A crosswalk is a crosswalk, and I don't know what a 50K is! I'm a businessman! A businessman is late to his quarterly shareholders meeting!
Well, I don't know what a quarterly shareholders meeting is, because I'm a bicycle guy! A bicycle guy that's losing the 50K!
Do you mean a 401K? Because I know what that is! A 50K sounds like crazy talk!
Why would anybody want to ride 401K?
Guys! I am a doctor! I don't understand what either of you two are talking about! Now, did any of you come in here to buy tongue depressors?
I don't know what a tongue depressor is! I don't know what a tongue depressor is!
Hey, where's the front wheel and the handlebars?
Oh, it's in there!
Jeez, everybody's so testy today. All right, I'll take 20 tongue depressors. They seem great.
Cha-ching!
Okay, we heard there was a disturbance here. What's going on?
This guy rode his bike on my ass!
Bicycle.
Okay, if none of you guys are in here to buy tongue depressors, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask everyone to get out of the doctor building.
Okay, that's enough of that. I don't know anything about bicycles or tongue depressors. I'm a police guy, and yous twos, you're under arrest.
Oh!
I don't know what either of you two are talking about. I'm a judge, for God's sakes.
I'm with you, Your Honor. I'm just a lawyer.
Jury, are you getting any of this?
I'm just a mom.
I'm a businessman, and I agree with that guy.
This is so unfair, Your Honor. There's not one single bicycle guy on this jury.
Okay, I've had enough. You go to jail, you don't. Case closed. Now,
who wants to buy some evidence?